Alright, Mr. Nygren here, I'm back, so I just ate breakfast. We will fight this battle now. Let's start the battle. Right, so we were attacked. That's why we didn't have a deployment phase. We had to place all the units in loose formation and enable fire ammo for one of the archers, one of the highwaymen. We're attacking gadgets and held by the Farraki Trolls. They have strong troops there. Yes.
Kill them all!
Yes. Let me out! Kill them all! The scorpions dead, they are easily killed from afar. Nice. They are dangerous to play. Good. Took out most of them. Only one remaining now. Good. It's done. Now we got the mages, some ladder prophets for the fire attacks. They are really OP, they're quick. So the scorpions looked really bad and they were taken out that easily, but they are very good against even the cavalry. That they make it too. Perfect. Alright. Now we can have it then fire to Vale. And the mage and the scorpion is gone. Oh, another scorpion unit. Here we have the bombards. We have another unit over there. Another army, I mean. The general. Mercenary force. With lots of bad quality units. Like the rabble. Goblin rabble. Had some medium troops too. They sent the scorpions here. They're a bit fast. have the scorpion today. Gurubashi, trolls as well. Alright, they're dead already. Blood drinkers. These guys attack. They are firing at Farraki. Oh, they are sending a Solar Thunder Guard unit here. Didn't get the option to select advisor for this battle. So we were attacked. So we couldn't activate the Kamek mod. Okay, they have Hydras in the plaza. Can't mean as much as that. Because of not being able to click on the advisor to activate the camera. Already lost most of the skeleton orcs. Orc skeletons. Enemies killed, 90% allies killed. This was an easy battle. Thank you. others. Send our troops. The allied troops are idiots. Ah, this unit is charging. Yeah, that's good. Taken out one of the faggots we need to take out in the short campaign. The other one is Frack, we need to take them out too. But they probably have a lot of areas now, because we didn't focus on them. Otherwise we could have taken them out earlier if we had gone for their capability. In a long campaign we also need to kill off the Ankirai faction. But they are still in the campaign, RoC tried to take them out too. Salary trolls, they were not easy to recruit in the past. They've only been mercenaries for the trolls in certain areas since June 15th this year, 2024. And they were not available from their own regions as regular troops in their final settlement level before, like, the October 20th, 2024 release. They were available since the beginning, since 2018 as regionals, from since December 2018 I believe, as regionals from the Sandlari ISO. So that's been in the mode forever, but now they are mercenaries too from certain areas, which is why the trolls have them too early, and they are also regionals, regular troops from their own settlements if you have the latest level. I believe turn 48 they do not have the latest settlement level. So I believe these are mercenaries limited to the bash ones. Alright. It's just the zombies, let's take them out too. battle.
What do you need? Say the word. Yes, my liege. Orders?
Way better in water, so wouldn't have zero losses otherwise. I didn't order to play a real time battle.
You need
in the there. Training grounds will be rebuilt. So I destroyed my training grounds. It's better to construct buildings. Troops have high upkeep. We don't want to go bankrupt again. Hey, we can get trips there now. Undermine. They're still recruiting there. Constructing. agents, diplomat, move the diplomat.
Orders. What do you need? Yes, my liege. Say the word.
Goblins hired. Don't need those guys there. Fit. Okay. We won't stop the siege of their capital, the Farraki capital.
Aye, my lord.
Right. Might have agents to move around. We'll see.
Yes, my liege.
Right, let's end the turn. Forgot to move the fleet. Halsan sand for family member. They have some large trolls too. And the leader. Let's retreat. Diplomatic information. The Dark Iron Dwarves. So the following factions are now at war with each other. Dark Iron Dwarves and the Dwarves of Kasmodan. Following factions have declared truce. The Farraki Troll Tribe and the Horde, also known as the New Horde from Warcraft 3. The Farraki Troll Tribe and the Burning Legion, also known as Demons. Troops and buildings, faction announcements, quiz. Okay, let me see. Can hire some mercenaries. We don't have the money. entire army there now. Rabblers, oh shit. Could use two other units. Who got this unit? And the hero.
Orders?
This arm is pretty weak. Can mount the troops. Get another one of those. Train some troops. It's depleted. Here I have a new fresh army.
Say the word.
There. This up there. Merchant. Out of there.
What do you need? Yes, my liege.
Oh, here's the settlement. A huge Farraki army. They are not defeated, that's for if they are here too. Leave the assassin there for now. Sabotage. We could sabotage their training ground. Succeeded. Sabotage mission success. Nice. 50% damage.
What do you need? Aye, my lord. What do you need?
Any buildings that are red can be removed from the queue. Okay. Except maybe that one. We'll remove it. Okay.
Aye, my lord.
Forgot to move it to spy. Back. I think we can move back. I think the horde has taken this area now. Yes. spies. Marcus Jonathan, side of Yorkshire. Right. A lot of that militia unit. Okay, on diplomat. Stormwind killing tour diplomat. Our diplomat here. So a merchant and priest. Let's end this. Maybe I forgot to move some troops there. Failed. Okay. Failed to assassinate someone. My faction. Navy. Failed. Disabled the rebels. Maybe not. Train some troops. Been more easily in if we fight in real time. Family member. We will win easy on the battlefield. Battle map. deployment. Here the infantry one group. Basic infantry. Goblin infantry could be shield wall. Same group. Unit. Send the rebel there. Let our gunners handle them too. Don't need to send the rebel, I changed my mind. Just take it out with our ranged units. Captain. Okay, the other army. They're far away at the moment. Here's the one. Okay. happen. These guys are easily killed. Oh. Zombies might be better than a rabble. Firing with the bombard. Here. two units of travel. That's it. Go on the battle. Resolved it, would have had way more losses.
Orders?
Right. Time to game. You don't want to use the one army. This, two armies at least. They have three. Okay, 3-2 in our favor. Formation with the Oak Necrolites. Zombies, I guess. Yes. Send a pirate unit against them. Send four units against them. Send elite infantry unit. Another one, send two against each. Shootout stands with our ally. Okay, so some skeletons against these guys. Zombies. their elite troops will slaughter our rabble. Some brassiers too.
Mm-hmm.
killed, 12% enemies killed. We are leading, going to be a balance of power meter there. So another full and captains. One of the generals to Heisen or something. Right. Sealots. Thank you. Alright, we won that battle. Killed. Yeah, there's one out here. Enemies killed. We've lost 49% of our combined armies. Bandits killed the most. Live.
What do you need? Yes, my liege. What do you need?
Yes,
my liege. Say the word. Yes, my liege. What do you need? Yes, my liege. Say the word. What do you need? Yes, my liege. Say the word. Yes, my liege. Say the word. Orders? You need.
And,
If you need. Aye, my lord. What do you need? Aye, my lord.
Priests of the Holy Light. Storming layers. And about these mounted paladins. Storming vampires. I've already taken these areas. I have a huge numbers.
What do you need? Aye, my lord.
Try a battle against Stormwind. Essentially, 3-2 in our favor. Need to take a pause here. See